Welcome back to the shop. In this video, I'm going to be making a sign out of 2x4s and burning a logo into it with a torch. Now I'm going to swap out my 36 tooth thin curved blade for something that'll give me a little finer cut so I can have a smooth edge to glue these boards into a panel. I use the dado blade to cut slots in the back of the panel, then I'll insert pieces that have a keyhole cut in them. This will make it simple to mount and hang flush to the wall when the sign is finished. It's important to note that if you use keyholes as your hanging method, you should be dead on accurate with holes the exact same length and also the exact same distance from the top of the sign. Otherwise, your sign will almost certainly hang crooked.
Thank you.
I want to thank you guys for tuning in and watching my channel. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button down below. And if you have any questions or anything else to say, it's always interesting to see your comments and hear what you guys thought about the project. So leave those down below as well. Also, don't forget to subscribe. And until the next video, you guys have a good one.